hillbilly vocals and the rhythms of rock in their sound. Some call it rockabilly. We just call it terrific. It's my pleasure to introduce you now to the very exciting and entertaining music and sounds of the Slash recording artist, The Blasters.
Wanna hear some American music? They wanna hear that sound right from the USA. Well, it could be sweet and lovely, it could be hot and mean. One thing's for sure, it's always on the beat. They wanna hear some American music. American music. They wanna hear that sound right from the USA. From the deserts, the screams from the slums, the Mississippi rolling to the beat of the drums. They wanna hear some American music. American music. They wanna hear that sound right from the USA. Louisiana boogie handle, touch of blues. We got country swing and rock, a better too. We got jazz, country, western, and Chicago blues. It's the greatest music that you ever knew. Well, it's American music. Well, it's American music. Well, it's American music. It's the greatest sound right from the USA. Well, a U.S. soldier boy has to stop right in his tracks when he hears a crazy beat. He turns a double spay. Because they're playing American music. American music. How the whole world takes that sound from the USA. It's so lonely in these farmlands. Please come with me to the bright lights downtown, Marie Marie. I said, hey, pretty girl, don't you understand? I just want to be a loving man, Marie Marie. The sun is down in the cornfields, the evening is dark. Gas in my car, and your folks say I must go, Marie Marie. I said, hey, pretty girl, don't you understand? I just want to be a loving man, Marie Marie. I play guitar on the back porch. I leave in my car while she sings so sad, Marie Marie.
I was over at Hef's mansion the other day, and I was sitting by the pool rapping with Jimmy Conn.